All right, so every couple of months, someone asks the question, how often should I change my Inspire propellers? Well, the answer is every 200 cycles. That's what it says in the manual. That's what you should do. That said, here's a quick look at a prop that's done over 400 cycles. I changed all four props after the aircraft came in contact with a tree and one of the props was noticeably damaged. Otherwise, the prop would have gone for another 400 hours, I'm sure. This thing isn't going to just suddenly self-implode once it ticks over its 200th hour. So here's a quick look at it. And let's look at the durability of these things. So over 400 hours on this thing, it's certainly not just going to give up the ghost in a hurry. These things are strong. They're made of a brilliant blend. And they're just simply durable. Look at it. You can fold this thing in half. It's simply not just going to break. The next question is, what about the thread? Some people say, oh, screwing it on and off all the time will damage the thread. Well, first of all, you're going to notice it. You're going to see it bind up. If you're not, you're going to feel it sloppy in the thread. Let's have a look and see what it does when I screw this on, see if the thread's any weaker. Okay, so here's the 400 plus hour propeller going onto the Inspire, and we're going to check out the thread. The first thing I notice is that this thread is tight. It's firm all the way down. That's because it's a black propeller. Most people probably realize that due to the black anodization or paint, whatever it is on the thread, that the black props get tight about halfway down. It's still tight and there's no movement. When a thread starts to wear, the first thing you'll see is a little bit of movement in it. So what about the strength of the thread? Let's test it out. Is it suddenly going to strip out on me? I'm going to give it a red hot crack. Now this test is not only going to show that the thread in the prop is strong, also that it's very difficult to actually over tighten the propellers. Let's put some torque on it. I know when I first got the Inspire, I was a little worried about putting a lot of torque on this thread, and I've always been worried about stripping them. They're a metal thread inside and they're not going to strip out under your own hand weight. I'm going to grip it as hard as I can. I know some people use a tool, but I'm going to pull this thing as tight as I can physically hold it. That thread has not weakened over the 400 cycles on the propeller.